I got some new skincare products, so I'm gonna be showing you this. So if you can't really see, my first one, I got a toner. I know that was the only thing I didn't have in my skincare toner. So this is Simply Toner. And also I got this, it's a honey, it's a serum, another serum. I keep getting serums. Has collagen in it. So first I'm going to put some toner on. So I got this like tissue paper. I'm just gonna fold it because I don't have a cotton pad. Doesn't like leak through. I don't know how. I never tried a toner before, so I'm just gonna use it for the first time. This is like the first time ever, so let's see how it goes. Let's hope it goes good. I think it would go good, but you never know. Drops in there. Tell me how many drops I should put. I'm just gonna put two. Now I'm going to. That's not enough drops. At least flood it up. Okay. Kind of just like. Does that not work? I have a cotton pad on my hand. Instead of boy getting in eyes, you know, boy getting in my eye. I need cotton pads. I saw this on the internet, so that's right now. So don't ask, like. I just saw, like, people, you know, Glow Recipe? They have a toner, and I saw people just going like this, so I just did that. This. I'm gonna go for like a honey thing. Skincare. A few drops on my hands. I just don't like the smell of this oil. Now we're gonna go on with the new serum. Exactly why I like it, because collagen is actually good for you. Oh, it's leaking so much. It doesn't feel like a serum. Well, I mean, it does feel like a serum, but like, it feels oily. I wonder if it
listen to daily moisturizer. Oopsies. Anyway. You all know what I'm going to do with my bubble. First I'm gonna fix it like what I always do. I used to take off the sticker a little bit and I start like pulling. Yes, this is what I want every day. Like, seriously. Anyways, so now I'm gonna make my usual little.
Yes, I'm sorry. It's just like my iPad storage got full, so the video stopped, so I'm gonna keep going.
Before all everything came, this was my favorite. And also it's still my favorite. I also love the texture. I did. Wait guys, ready? Like people every time I see on my FYP they're like the glow recipe, they go, wait, let me do it. So pretend I'm opening the glow recipe. I'm like twisting the thing open. And they're like, I don't know. This thing won't do it. Okay, and I put a little squirt. Okay, actually, second last thing. Wait, I'm gonna show you guys what they were doing. They look this and they look. I can't do it. Because it was so hard. Okay, now I will try and show you this one. So, chop. Now I'm going to mix all this smoothie together. Make a look at the smoothie of mine. Why did they call it a smoothie though?
I might actually make a smoothie I can drink.
You should call it an acai bowl. Oh, whatever it's called. Okay.
this. Oh my gosh, I have too many